Being a female in the field of agriculture was a big challenge for me. I have faced a sudden economic crisis due to the world pandemic issue. But later on, I managed to engage myself in agricultural practices in my community and the people from my community. I want an agriculture-related project, so the women from my area with agricultural potential will take part in this project to come back with their economic crisis they are facing due to this post-pandemic.